Since you want to see more, this is how you get into the Douglas Skyraider. Skyraider was a huge airplane, so getting into it involves quite a lot of climbing. Let me show you. Foothold, there's a handhold here, another one here, another one here, and finally we can get into the cockpit where there's a nice bar and a step into the cockpit. And now we're ready to fly this behemoth of a plane.